It's Randy Slavacek at The Randy Report. And I wanted to wish everyone a happy National Coming Out Day. Today is the 29th anniversary that we've observed National Coming Out Day. The first observance was a year after the 1986 March on Washington for Gay and Lesbian Rights. Now, why do we celebrate and observe National Coming Out Day? Well, there's a good reason. Because one of our most basic yet powerful tools for the LGBTQ community in working for our rights and equality is to come out. Because when our families, our brothers, our sisters, our mothers, our fathers, our co-workers, our neighbors find out that we come out as either bisexual, gay, lesbian, or transgender, or an ally, they realize that they know someone. And what this does is it breaks down barriers and it sweeps away stereotypes. The second thing that I want people to know about National Coming Out Day is everybody isn't always ready to come out. Just because it's the day doesn't mean we have to come out. You may not be ready. Coming out is a very personal inside decision that only that person should make when the time's right, unless you're a politician who helps craft and vote for laws that hurt people in the LGBTQ community while you live and enjoy the fights and the fruits of our labor as an LGBTQ community. You people, yes, we're gonna out you. But for most of us, it's a very personal journey that has to begin with the first step. And often that first step is coming out to the first person. And who is the most important person you can come out to? You. The second thing you need to know is that there's an entire community of LGBTQ people out here waiting to support you. And our message is that we love you, we are proud of you, we cherish you, and we will fight for you. There's always someone out here ready to listen. So on National Coming Out Day, I have to say congratulations and welcome. And finally, I want to say that what's really, really important, why we have to come out, why be authentic? Well, there's a good reason for that, because the world is full of vastly different people. And it's our diversity in being different that makes the world better. In the immortal words of Dr. Seuss, today you are you. That is truer than true. There's no one alive who is youer than you. So happy National Coming Out Day. Cheers and congratulations. See you next time.